this question asked repeatedly, and so I figured I would just make like a whole video on it. That way anybody who has this question can just refer back to this video and they can have their question answered like immediately. Everybody is wondering, how am I going to reveal the baby's gender? So obviously we are waiting until baby's born to find out if it is a boy or a girl. Not only do none of you guys know, but we don't know as well. We are waiting to find out. Since it is our last baby, we wanted it to be a surprise and kind of just do things a little bit differently. We thought it'd be fun, and it's actually really freaking hard. So that being said, obviously one way or another, we're gonna have to announce the baby's gender. So normally people would do like a gender reveal party, or they would just like announce it in a video or something like that. And I wanted to come up with some kind of like cute or creative way to announce the baby's gender. I haven't really fully decided exactly how this is gonna go down, but I will tell you guys what I do know. I would love to have people give me their opinions and ideas and stuff like that in the comments below, and we can kind of just like go from there. But what I know for sure is I am about 98% sure on how we want to announce the baby's gender to you guys. I've mentioned this several times throughout this pregnancy in videos, just like my weekly videos and stuff like that, and it seems like the majority of people would really prefer to find out in a video rather than just like a picture update or something and have it kind of just be, I don't know, kind of boring, where you just like find a picture. Not that it would be boring, but everybody wants it to be kind of like a dramatic thing, which I agree. I think it'd be so cool. So I mentioned in one of my videos that I could get some version of the home birth video up, hopefully within a few hours, but definitely within that day. So for you guys, it would basically feel like you guys were there, like you're finding out the same time that I find out and that Chris finds out and that my whole family finds out. And so that's kind of what I'm leaning towards. I'm obviously gonna film the entire birth, the entire, how everything goes down. And I think what I'm gonna try to do is edit as it go, like before I obviously hit like hardcore active labor where I'm in excruciating pain. I want to try to edit like here and there to kind of have like maybe half the video done. And then after the baby's born, I want to quickly put together the rest of the clips, even if it's not like perfectly put together, you know, put something together so it feels like you guys were there. That way everybody can find out if it's a boy or a girl. It'll basically feel like you were there with us. So that's kind of what I'm leaning towards. And if anybody has any ideas to like add to that, I would definitely love to hear that. The other thing I was thinking about is posting a picture of the baby before we even announce what it is, what he or she is. This is just kind of what I'm thinking. I might post a picture of the baby, not giving away whether it's a boy or a girl, in some kind of like gender neutral outfit or no outfit at all, you know, like right after it's born, to announce that the baby's here, maybe even how big he or she was. And then I can tell you guys, I will have the video up by this time, depending on how my labor and delivery went up to that point. So hopefully things will go like really smoothly. I can get like a quick nap in and then like upload a video for you guys. But obviously that's gonna kind of depend on how everything goes down. I might end up having like 50 hours of labor and in an emergency C-section, you never know. So hopefully that doesn't happen. We're planning on having another home birth, but you really just never know. So that is kind of how I'm thinking of doing things. I definitely want to post some kind of video on YouTube to announce to everybody, because not everybody follows me on social media. Not everybody has Instagram and a Facebook and stuff like that. So I'm not even gonna post on like my personal Facebook where I just have my friends and family. I'm not posting it anywhere because I don't want it to get out. That way it doesn't ruin it for everybody. Everybody's gonna be excited to know what it is. They're gonna be waiting anxiously for that video. So a bunch of the time there's like rumors that go around and stuff like that. And just know that I'm not going to text anybody. I'm not going to post anywhere. Nothing is gonna be said anywhere, and I'm gonna prevent my friends and family from sending it over any kind of like social media or anything like that, so that way it's not ruined for anybody else. Obviously my friends and family are going to know before YouTube and before everybody else, like acquaintances and stuff like that. I just want to make that clear. Oftentimes people will post that something was like leaked somewhere from my personal Facebook. It's not gonna be posted anywhere. It's not even gonna be texted anywhere. There's gonna be FaceTime calls and that is it. People are either gonna be there and see what it is, or they're gonna get like a FaceTime call and know what it is. So, and that's only gonna be my very, very, very close family and friends. That's kind of what I'm thinking at this point. I just wanted to kind of let you guys know what I was planning. I know it's getting close here, less than 9 weeks now until baby's here, and I can't freaking believe that. If anything changes, I'm obviously gonna keep you guys updated with that, but that is where my head is at. And so let me know if you guys wanna see like a picture of the baby. Do you want me to post when the baby's here? In a perfect world, I think I would have the baby post something about the baby being here and give you guys a time for what time I'm aiming to get the video up, depending on how long the video is gonna be and stuff like that. It shouldn't take me that long, especially since the other kids are gonna kind of be other places. Me and Chris and the baby can kind of get some rest right afterwards. So anyway, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Let me know your guys' opinions. Let me know what you guys are thinking as far as like posting a picture of the baby without saying what he or she is or announcing the name or anything like that. Maybe if there's just like a whole nother idea out there that I have like completely overlooked, that would be better. But I was kind of trying to get a feel for what everybody wanted, and everybody really, really liked the idea of finding out as if you were there, like actually watching the home birth and getting to hear it's a boy or it's a girl or however that goes down. If there's like people asking in a future video, guide them this direction and they can see for themselves. That is what I'm thinking, you guys. Let me know if you guys have any other questions, and I will talk to you guys for our next video. Bye. With any other pregnancy I've ever had, I've never felt like I had to waddle, and I am straight up hobbling side to side like an Oompa Loompa this pregnancy.